Yo, what's up, folks? This is Shovon with Gaming and Culture Television. The GTA 6 trailer just dropped, so let's check it out, all right? Man, if this is gameplay,
this looks really good.
Ooh, water looks good. I hope they're just not showing cutscenes. It's Miami culture. Got some Haitians. The way she thought it should be. To have each other to hold the love. It's the boss, man. So I went up there back to just how many characters you got to play this time? Yeah, Florida man.
Well, look who's back. The only way we're gonna get through this.
I wonder if both of those characters are playable. Because I know the rumors was there was a female protagonist. Which is cool.
Trust.
Ooh, it's coming out next 2025. That was good. I hope the gameplay is as good or as 5. Like, you know, 5 was cool. I don't think I actually beat it though, but I rather enjoyed the experience playing it. Here's hoping that all those people who left Rockstar don't affect the game too much, because given the environment is kind of is nowadays, there's a lot of stuff in those games that I don't know if they would still do, but I hope that's not the case, because it's not Grand Theft Auto without all the craziness that you can do. All right, well, thanks for checking that out with me. Y'all have a good one. Please like, share, and subscribe, and check out the trailer for yourself. All right, peace.